Look for the name Study Abroad in Mobile App Store. Find and download IDP's Study Abroad app. Students can easily track each step of their application and get extra helpful advice when they need it.
Hi, my name is Lalit, and I'm one of IDP's education counselors. Welcome to IDP Study Abroad. This is a perfect place for you to keep a track of everything that's happening, from your university applications through to your visa status. We'll be with you all the way.
Creating an account is made simple by allowing students to log in with Facebook or Google. Also, users can create an account using email address with a strong password. Useful articles on every step of a student's study abroad journey, with options to filter based on their interest. Users can quickly view all the articles they liked in one place. Students can easily navigate to check application progress, update their profile, and find the nearest IDP office.
Applying for your course can seem very complex and complicated, but don't worry, we're here to help. We've put together some helpful links to help you get started. But if you have any additional questions, feel free to contact your counselor, who has everything you need.
Step-by-step study abroad guidance. Multiple applications can be tracked in one place with helpful advice on next steps. Notifications from counselors when there is a change in application status.
Congratulations! You received an offer. Just get in touch with your counselor to find out more about your next steps, including health insurance, course fees, and accommodation.
User information can be changed, which will get updated in the C4C as well. Locating the nearest IDP office is made very easy.
It's time to check out your nearest IDP office. Your counselor will help you with everything from applications to moving and settling in. We will be with you all the way.